Today we're going to show you how to paint a really cool piece of scenery, one of the armoured containers, and we're going to go for one of the colour schemes that you can see on the box, which is the grey one with the blue stripe on it. Now to do this, what you should do is undercoat your container using Mechanica's standard grey, and then the paints you'll need are Macragge Blue first of all for the blue stripe, then Agrax Earthshade. After that we're going to highlight, starting out with Altdorf Guard Blue, followed by Dawnstone, and finally Tyrant Skull. But starting out with Macragge Blue, I'm going to be applying this with my medium base brush. And you can see my container has already been undercoated with Mechanica's standard grey. What I'm looking to do here is just a base coat in that blue section for it. So as always, be sure to thin your paint down with a little bit of water. And when you're ready, all you've got to do is start blocking in this area. So I'm going to go for this band across the middle here. And I will be applying two thin coats as I apply this. And you don't have to worry about being really, really neat with this one. Once you've finished painting in your blue sections, you're ready to apply some Agrax Earthshade all over the container. And I'm using a large shade brush to do this, and as you can see, this step's going to get a bit messy. So if you haven't already, be sure to put something down to protect your work surface, like some old newspaper. Once the shade's completely dry, you're ready to begin highlighting, starting with Altdorf Guard Blue. And using a small dry brush, apply it to the middle of these blue panels in a circular motion like this. Just be sure you've got hardly any paint on your brush before you start to apply it. Next, we're ready to dry brush using Dawnstone, but this time across the entire thing very lightly. And once that's done, you're ready to finish off your container with a very light dry brush of Tyrant Skull, once again across the entire thing. And there we are, that's the main colour scheme of this armoured container complete, ready to be put onto the battlefield and fought over. So, I really hope you guys have enjoyed this video and have fun painting your scenery as well, and we'll see you all again very soon.